Hi, Rana.
Hey, Rana.
Hi, Rana.
Hey, Rana.
Hey, Rana.
Chairman Rana Romney McDaniel, congratulations in your new post as RNC chairwoman. You're going to be wonderful just like you were here in Michigan.
Michigan would not have gone red without your leadership. You worked tirelessly to unify the party behind our nominee when we needed it the most, and you never let up.
Rana, the RNC could not have picked a better choice to lead our party forward.
You have been a remarkable leader, and you masterfully steered our ship to historic victory in November.
I remember our phone calls every single day would start off as follows. Rana, I'm glad you're the chair, not me. We had so many challenges, but you met each one of them head on with a smile, with grace, with dignity.
Chairman McDaniel, thank you so much for entrusting me to lead the team that we have here in the Michigan Republican Party. It's been a fantastic year, and we couldn't have done it without your leadership and fantastic abilities to get things done.
Thank you for your leadership, for your passion, for advocating for our candidates and our cause, even when it got hard. Thank you for working to bring more women into our party. We know that we're the party for women. We're the party for opportunity and hope. You gave that to a lot of people.
I remember the first time I met you, you came in and did a women's event with my wife and several others, trying to get people out to vote, getting women excited about the campaign process, and you were all hands on deck.
You've done so much for all of us, and it's been a great time learning from you, watching you kind of succeed, and honestly, it's an inspiration.
Thank you for your leadership and friendship. Your belief in me and in the digital department allowed us to have some of the best results in the history of the Michigan Republican Party.
And you really gave us the opportunity to really express ourselves, and I think it really made a difference this cycle, doing new and fresh ideas.
I want to thank Rana for her confidence and faith she had in the Detroit office and keeping it open. I want to say thank you as a friend because this was something that was really important to her as well.
I mean, that's why you were awarded by the Michigan Black Chamber of Commerce, because they saw how much of an investment that you gave. And so I just know I'm really excited about the future for our party because you are at the head.
I remember when you first started, we had a meeting and you talked about filling my shoes and certainly the victories we experienced back in 2010, and now you grew those shoes and I've got to refill your shoes.
I just wanted to let you know what a privilege it was to work for you over the last couple of years.
You were just so supportive and your family was all supportive. That's why I feel you are a proven leader, because you care about everybody.
She has all the main ingredients of leadership: smart, personable, tough, decisive.
I first met Rana at the Republican 2012 convention. She impressed me immediately as a kind, articulate woman with great leadership capabilities.
Thank you so much for everything you've done during the last election cycle. We finally turned Michigan red for a presidential candidate.
Our party was so blessed to have you leading the charge, returning all 63 seats in the House of Representatives when many thought that we would lose seats.
And then after the election, the icing on the cake was President Trump picking our chairman to head the RNC.
If you hadn't done so much to carry Michigan and help us break that blue wall, this shirt right here would be on eBay instead of me wearing this awesome thing and everybody's saying, man, where can I get one of those shirts?
She was able to bring factions underneath the Republican tent together and really point the entire movement in the same direction, and the results are just phenomenal.
Thank you so much, and you did so well. We're losing you to the whole nation, but they deserve you, and we wish you the best of luck.
Good luck with the new job on the RNC. You've done a fabulous job here in Michigan, and look forward to continuing to work for you as we make America great again.
Having someone who has lived, worked, and raised a family here in Michigan head the RNC will be a great benefit for our state and nation.
Her leadership and unparalleled political acumen are vital to the current and future success of the Republican Party.
Thank you, Rana. Last November, your leadership and efforts made the difference for me in the general election. You are the right person at the right time to come to D.C. We need you. I'm looking forward to working with you, Rana.
I want to thank you for being willing to take on the next challenge.
The future of the Republican Party is in great hands with you at the head. So good luck, best of luck, and we're going to miss you.
congratulations to you on all that you achieved here and all that you're about to achieve in Washington at the RNC.
Thank you, Rana.